Hodge, Simons, two hussies. Burgess, Hopes. Nofty can hit him. Brett Lee can hit him. Very powerful Australian side. And Srisanth, who's been keen to wind the Aussies up, said they should fear the fact that I'm coming. I'm fit. I'm here. Well, he's talked a good game. Can he play one? That's the question. Two slips, three in the cover ring, a mid-on, a square leg, and the only two fielders, they're only allowed two out, remember, for six overs, third man and long leg. Michael Clarke on strike to Srisanth. Oh, what a great start. He wants his wicket, he won't get it. There was a noise, but I really think that's Clarke's bat on the ground. What a delivery to start.
It's good pace, 145 k's. Right through Michael Clarke, yorked him. He was looking for an outswinger, and in the end got beaten by pace. Good decision from umpire Simon Towthill. No appeal from Dhoni. It was all bat on ground, but wasn't too far from off stump.
Great start from the speedster. Good follow-up too. You could almost feel the ball jar of Michael Clarke's bottom hand as it rammed into the splice.
The only chance India have got is to get early wickets. They've got to get three or four Aussies out quickly and then get that inexperienced middle order. Hussey, Burgess, Hopes got a bit more experience. Nofty just getting a little nervous. Big wickets early.
Only one Indian player getting double figures. See that too often in 2020 matches. 26 for Pathan, 74 for India in total.
A lot of Indians in the crowd. Huge amount of support. There was an enormous boo went out when Arbajan came in, but it was mixed with a lot of cheers too. Great seam position from Srisanth. And just a little show of, well, what shall we call it? Attitude. Out of the hits, didn't hit. That surely is the difference. Gambia, the fielder at mid-on, and we saw right at the start of the game how Michael Clarke dealt with Viru Sehwag.
Now, when you're defending 70, you have just got to make those opportunities count. I mean, that's missed by a mile. That's 2 metres. And you're right, Nico, it's the difference. You've got to grab those early opportunities because they don't come along all that often against Australia anyway, especially when you're defending 74.
And a run out ends up costing two. This is a fine start by Srisanth.
That run out almost cost three. There's no one backing up the throw. The opportunity was certainly there for the run out. Warranted to throw at bowler's end stumps. No one backed it up. And then when the throw had come in from the boundary, there was almost overthrows again.
Well, we know where they stand. Pup Roy and Gilly, three of the heroes of the modern world of Australian cricket. Pup, of course, Michael Clarke, Roy Andrew Simons. Still two slips for India. Can Srisanth get his line right to Adam Gilchrist first up? The last ball of the second over, defending just 74. Well, that's cleverly played. Great use of the hands from Adam Gilchrist. Two more, none for 11 now.
Come on, mate. Oh, trouble.
Just while we've got you, the non-strikers end for a moment. Your captain's had a good night.
Addressed to the team before we came out, but his tactical play was outstanding and obviously very, very well supported by the bowling lineup and great catching.
Certainly two in it. They want three. They ought to get three.
Yeah.
They will get three. Look at Gilly go. Just the 36 years of age. Actually, a very good stop by Ishan Sharma, who had the guts to go for the catch, couldn't make it, and still stopped it on the half volley.
Oh, Gilly, great touch, mate. Great touch. The way you just kept that short of the fieldsman. That's outstanding batting.
I think it's because my back just broke.
What's happened to the back?
Oh, mate, it's been my old faithful since about Perth Test match last year. And every time I've used it, I think I've going to work some sort of wonders. But as I see, this guy has a good slow ball. I don't want to get too carried away and just dong it straight up in the air. That's a good bouncer too, actually. Yes. Come on, mate. Yeah, this is magic, I suppose. 2020s, everyone wants a close, tight game, but from a playing perspective, to just be a part of a day like this is beyond belief, really. Yeah. Oh. But, as I say, just to be involved in something like this is truly memorable. That's why I'm so keen to play it. Now I know what Sachin Tendulkar felt like every time he bats in India. This crowd's going absolutely ballistic. Oh, that's good stuff. None for 27 as I'm getting eyeballed by young Srisanth here. I think he thinks I'm sledging him. No worries, mate. Two gone on that one. See you after the break.